we all will. Lockdown Tosh. So anyway, many years ago, my brother wrote a song called Desperate Times. I didn't know exactly what it was about at that point in time. We were just kids, teenagers, you know. And he'd moved to London from Hartlepool, joined a band, whatever, working in a pub. He's doing all right, but I heard the song and I thought, oh, you're not doing too well. So I wrote a response song called Strong Enough. You're strong enough, brother. You might not even hear this, or see it, or anything. Anyway, yeah. Let's have a listen and a look.
Thank you. asking you. Yes, I'm asking you. Bear me in mind. I'm
strong enough. You are all strong enough. You will get through. You will get by. Whatever demons you're facing, or trials and tribulations, or shit you've got to put up with, you will get by. You're strong enough. That's 7.5 your minutes of your life gone. Yeah. No, 8 minutes. Sayonara, dude.